Hi friends, today I will explain a beautiful risky instrument called non-convertible debentures. After completion of my lesson, definitely I thought that you will clarify all your doubts. What's a debenture? A company may raise its funds by way of two ways, either by way of issuing the shares or by way of raising the debt. If you are an investor, if you want to invest your money into the company, then by way of purchasing the shares, you may become a shareholder. But if you lent money to the company, then you will not become a shareholder. If you lent a money to a company, then company will issue a certificate for the namesake. That certificate is called a debenture. The company will promise you that I'll pay this much amount with this much rate of interest. These are like our bank fixed deposits. So these are very risky instruments, but these will provide you higher yield than others. Now, why we need to go for debentures? Because those people who having money, they want to take the risk, they will definitely go for NCDs. Now we will see NCD. NCD is nothing but it's a non-convertible debenture. It is issued for a fixed tenure for a fixed interest rate. These are issued through public issue. Company go for a public issue, through that only these will be issued, and these are available in secondary market also. These are of two categories. One is secured one and another one is unsecured one. What is this secured one? Secured one means the debentures are backed by security of the assets, and unsecured one is nothing but it doesn't have any kind of security. These cannot be converted into shares at any cost. That's why it is called non-convertible debentures. Why NCD? Why not fixed deposit? Because these gives you higher interest rate compared to our FDR's interest rate given by the banks. These are for longer duration compared to our FDRs, which are only for 10 years. These are easy to withdraw from the secondary market with some exceptions, and these gives you higher yields. And the beauty of these debentures is NCDs is it doesn't attract any TDS if these debentures are in DMAT form. Now we will see what are the cons of this NCD. During liquidation of a company, then company has already promised, but the secured NCDs will pay off later the unsecured one. It purely depends on company's performance. If the companies are under performance, if the company may bankruptcy, then you may lose all your money, like INLFS crisis. These are all not insured like our FDRs in banks, which are insured for maximum of 5 lakhs. These are not attractive like our FDRs for higher tax brackets because post-tax returns are very less. Any gain in secondary market attracts capital gains. Be cautious, guys. Before investing in NCDs, please check rating of a company. And if you choose a longer duration, risk will be longer. And choose a secured NCD rather than unsecured one. Don't invest entire amount in the single company's NCD. Go for different companies NCDs if you take a risk. And also check liquidity. That means AAA rated bonds you may choose, rather AA and BBB rated bonds. See, guys, I presume that you got an idea about debentures, especially non-convertible debentures. Stay tuned to my channel. Tomorrow, I'll come with another beautiful instrument. Tomorrow, we will discuss. Thank you for subscribing my channel.